Ask him, Jane.
I just found the car your husband was driving.
And Charles?
Looks like he didn't make it. I'm sorry for your loss.
Driver, good! Portugal's only 3 weeks away!
Good. We'll cook them up.
And they must have left something. What's a house worth?
No, Petal. The bank has taken it. There's nothing left. There were medical bills and funeral costs, and it's all gone, honey.
You want to marry me, don't you?
I feel alive if you don't have it, you're on the other side. I'm not medic.
You still got great lips, Terry.
Right here.
Maybe. Yeah, next time.
Another 10 years.
10 years.
And you wait that
long? No.
Well, all right. We don't really know what's going on in there, but it appears somebody has a gun and it went off. Not our guys. No. Somebody in there. Yeah.
No hard feelings, I hope.
What's going on, Carl?
Well, Richard, after our chat, I reread the concept. I talked it over with my girlfriend, and I just feel I should stick to my convictions on this one. I know it's Bill's idea, but I just have a bad feeling. Just want you to know that. Call it a hunch.
Exactly.
Say hello to Victor for me.
As we speak.
No. I want to know. I dropped a couple of $100 here, so what gives?
You know, if you're looking for a hooker, Trevor, you're at the wrong table.
No. Okay. No, I didn't mean it like that.
No. I think you guys should find another place to sit.
Good idea.
Yeah, I mean, am I right? If these guys not worn out, they're welcome.
Oh, yeah. Big time.
Well, Trevor, looks like you're out of here.
No, I don't think so. I got a drink to finish.
Come on, let's go.
No! I'm not going anywhere because some bitch tells me to.
Hey, Rooster. What's up?
You tell me, Chip.
I'm just out for a morning walk.
Is that right?
Yeah. So, when's the wedding?
There ain't gonna be no wedding.
Why not? You're gonna live in sin, aren't you?
Nope.
Well, what then?
There ain't gonna be no wedding because I am gonna be dead.
Say what?
Gonna kill myself. That is, if the cops don't shoot me first.
Well, that's real sad, Rooster. Especially when things are starting to look up for you, yeah?
Look, if his government falls, we could be looking at civil war here.
Then Mara went for a swim. She got caught in the current.
And the tide was going out. It was windy. The waves were big. Helen, I tried. Really, really tried. But I couldn't do it. Or maybe I wouldn't do it. I don't know. I got in over my head and I was afraid. I thought I was drowning. So I saved myself.
Well, Saudi was my biggest client, my main man. Why would I kill him? Well, unless he caught me embezzling his funds, fudging documents, using an offshore double-blind go-between to sock it away in a Swiss bank account under a false corporation. But I wouldn't have a clue how to do that. None at all. None.
You guys are so full of shit.
We've been staking him out for at least a month.
Yeah. We appreciate your legwork, but we'll take it from here.
Hey, fuck you, that's our caller.
No, fuck you! Varelli murdered a federal prosecution.
Gentlemen, I just got off the phone from your captain. You'll be taking this matter up with him.
Richard! What? Oh, don't you lay a tantrum on me! Say you're sorry! Say it! Say you're sorry!
Sorry!
No! Say it like you mean it!
Let me go!
Good, cut. Well, that was good.
Cut.